So the first thing that we're gonna try is Hello Panda strawberry cream filled cookies.
Mine is so cute.
Smells like Pocky Sticks.
Yeah, it does.
Okay, let's try one.
They all have different shapes.
One, two, three. It's not really creamy.
Why is the cream not flowing? Yeah, it's
the package. It's icing.
Tastes like icing.
It does taste like Pocky Sticks.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Would you eat it again?
Yes.
What's your rating?
Out of what?
10.
No, you got a 17.
Maybe 8.
Oh. I give it like a 9.5.
Is it that good?
Yeah.
Oh, brown one.
No.
So those were the Hello Panda strawberry cream-filled cookies.
So these are Japanese sugar candies.
We can't pronounce it, so we're not even gonna try.
I give it a 9. It's pretty good.
I give it a 9.5 again.
12 out of 10.
So those were some really awesome 12 out of 10 Japanese sugar candies.
But that's not good. We shouldn't do that.
It looks so good.
I'm good.
The packaging.
So next we're gonna be trying these Yam Yam chocolate cream things. It looks like Nutella. I think it's Nutella.
It's got like Nutella. Hashtag not sponsored.
Don't
you
know.
It looks like
poop.
You just got it on your finger.
It looks like poop. No. It has animals on it.
Oh my gosh. Wait. I wanna.
Wolf
sweater.
Mouse eats cheese.
Oh my gosh, look.
Shape wolf sweater.
Oh, it's so cute. Mine says mouse eats cheese.
Mine says elephant long nose. That's so cool.
Mine says sheep.
Okay, no, don't eat it yet. We're all gonna go 1, 2, 3.
Really?
Okay, 1, 2, 3. Tastes exactly like
this is Nutella.
Yeah,
I am convinced. Cool.
I'm double dipping.
I know, it tastes like melted Hershey's.
Yeah.
Is that a good
look
way?
You guys, look, there's none at all. You see that? That's crazy. There's like a little tiny pocket.
What would you rate this snack?
It's good, but 8 out of 10.
Yeah, I give it a 9.
Do the flavor.
But it would be a 10. If there was more chocolate.
Okay. So this is Yan Yan chocolate cream sticks. It's basically a Nutella.
Bye guys!